Yep, got a haircut yesterday. So Luke, what's up, Waffle Man? Welcome in. Where are you? How you guys doing? Ran right into the water. Upstay Pooks, welcome in. How you doing? Doing well. Doing a lot better. This has got to be it. Ah, almost had it. There we go. The balloon runs? Yeah, I eventually will. Just trying to hunt for some more moons. Mainly, I gotta figure out where the last six purple coins are. Sure, I can get in. Welcome in, brother. There's my favorite person. What's up, babe? Welcome in. How you doing, Minnie? I am feeling a lot better. Thank you, guys. Thanks, babe. Hey, Lady T, welcome in. I wonder if they're in the castle. Thank you guys for 1,000 likes already. Appreciate that. I love this game, it's fun. What's up, Thirst? Welcome in, brother. That's an interesting hack that you've been working on. That you posted earlier today. That's what she said. Anyways. Minutes of extra Easter egg content? Wow. That's crazy. Mine was alright, just normal work day. How's your day? This game was one of my favorite Mario games. Yeah, I can see why, it's a really good game. Just gotta figure out what the last six of these purple coins are. There's three of them. Alright, gotta get up on the top of the castle. Short shift. We're about to watch the NBA Finals. Nice. Apple user, thank you for the follow. Trying to make sure I don't fall down. Alright, just need three more. Did go over here. Screwed up the jump. Been cleaning property the last 3 hours. Oh wow. Get up there. What's the point of going up here? Oh, there's a star. Wonder if I can jump from here to get it. Nope, missed it. Wonder if Yoshi could help. Jump dive with the cap? Okay. Alright, we can try again. That's right. That's what you get, Yosh. That's what you get. Ugh, take that, you punk. Dude, come on.
No!
Hey, he deserves it. You know how I feel about Yoshi. A jump dive with the cap. Let's see if I can run up. Super Saiyan God SS Goku, thank you for the follow. Upward throw, downward throw, spin throw. I'm trying to remember how to do the jump dive. Anybody know how to do that? Megan, welcome in. How you doing, Macaroni? Thank you for the harmony. Hey again, Bailey. Wednesday through Friday, I do Kaizos. No clue. I used Yoshi and jumped out of him and grabbed the pole. Oh, okay. I might have to do that. Ah, that didn't work. I mean, that's what he told me to do, but it didn't work. There we go. Megan's idea worked a lot better. Let's go. Still need to find three more purple coins. JBL, welcome in. Squirrel chasing. There's mice. Mario's got mice. Guys, if you wouldn't mind, please share the live with everybody. I appreciate it. Thank you, Megaroni. Oh, you punk! I didn't even see him coming. Thank you, Minnie. Oh, that was BS. Seriously, dude. Crystal, welcome in. Thank you for the share. So when you get unalived, it turns the music off. Great. Stop. Wrong buttons. So thank you for the harmony. How's everybody doing today? That was alright, just a normal work day. Ah. I pressed the dang button. Maybe I gotta drown it. Or drain the moat first. Just maybe that'll help. One more. Alright, we got them all. Let's try that again. Stack of chicken nuggets coming through. There we go. Let's go. No way, dude. Okay, that's some coins. I thought I was gonna be a star. Alright, come on, boy. Let's see if we can find some other things. Come back here with Cappy, you! Acorn in that area too. That's right, I gotta have that one particular hat. She likes to follow me around everywhere. Oh, I agree. I love New Donk City. Do the race, but first I gotta find these coins. I am stumped where these coins are. Well, it's not the moons, is I've got the three purple coins left that I gotta find in this kingdom. I have no idea where they are. Right where we're at. Probably because of this. I have to have a specific emote. Not emote. Amiibo for it. Emote. Okay. Over here. What's up, Val? Welcome in. It's been good. I beat Bowser. I'm just trying to get some more moons now. Sis with the heart me and Ginny with the three heart puffs. Welcome in and thank you for the follow, Ginny. Gee, I wonder where it is. Love your collection in the back. Thank you, I appreciate it. Mm. There we go. I got enough to get some more outfits. Almost got enough for that. Oh, I got enough for these though. But I'm gonna go find those other coins first. Coins already, and I barely even hit that balloon. Where are these last coins? It's driving me nuts, dude. I wonder if they're over here. Last thing to put in that pot over there too. Odyssey. Mrs. Pumpkin Loaf. Welcome in, Michaela. How are you? I don't see them anywhere. Yeah, I need to go look on that side. I'm doing well. I'm just trying to find these last three purple coins in this kingdom. I'm having a hard time finding them. Somewhere. I don't see them anywhere. Drive me nuts. Oh, Michaela, I can't remember if I told you or not, but you could buy Bucky's products on the TikTok shop now. Yeah, I know that. That's not what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to find the last three of these purple coins. I just can't find them anywhere. Those paintings, all they do is they make you fight more difficult versions of the bosses in different kingdoms. And then there's that dragon fight that's also more difficult. Yeah, those are just regular coins. So go ahead and get those. Drex 1234, thank you for the follow. Oh yeah, check this out. They added sound effects to TikTok Live. Check this out. See if this works. Did you guys hear that? Yeah, they've got preloaded ones on here. Let's see. Odyssey. We got this one. I got this one. I got a bunch of others too. Yeah. They're all random. Oh, there's that last one. I can at least get that star. To the garden. There we go, that's the last one of these. After a bit, and then we'll get that star. Okay, if those coins were on top of that one, I wonder if the other parts of the castle might be hiding those purple coins. There were some on there, but I already got them. Some on there, but I already got those. And I got the three that were up there. Yeah, I agree. They're probably like hiding somewhere in plain sight too. Yeah, I don't think there was any. Those are just the music notes, and then you get the star or slash moon, whatever. Get those. Got these. Aha! Found them. I need Yoshi, though. Finally! You couldn't use the cap to get him? Okay. No, not that. Basic actions. Shake downward. Okay. Let's go! Got him. Alright, that's all the purple coins. Thanks for the help, appreciate it. Alright, now let's go spin them. Do you not get a star for getting all 100? That's kind of lame. Oh, so you get all these for those, okay. Got them all. Okay. I think we got enough to get another hat, too. Yeah, let's do this one. Now. Let's go try one of these boss battles. Actually, let me go get a heart first. That. Oh yeah, these guys in the Metro Kingdom. Let's do this. Oh, that was close. So, get him away, fool. Got me. Bro. Oh, that was close. Ah, you got me. Ouch. Yeah, hard. That was close. Ooh, that was close. Got him, let's go. What's up, Taylor? Welcome in. One shot it. Take your chaos and shove it, GG Fuel. One down, four to go. Thank you guys, appreciate that. Thank you guys for 3.6k likes as well. Let's go get this star now that it's grown in here. Well, does this one not have a star? Oh, it's still growing. Okay. Some more coins up here. Yep. Wing. Should be enough. Hiya. Excuse me. Let's go to the one over here. Oh, that one again. What a pain. Oh, well. Gotta be done. I'm back. Oh, these stupid things, seriously? Alright, there's one hit. Right, we already got 2 hits. No one didn't hit one, so we're good. Hey, Jessica, welcome in. That was close. That's the part that's difficult. Did I really? Hell yeah, dude. I just one-shot it. Let's go. Square Bunny, welcome in. Thank you for the heart meme. Yo, Will. What's up, brother? Welcome in. Take your chaos and shove it, GG Fuel. Two down, three to go. Still got quite a bit to find in here, though. I already did the race. Alright, let's go check this one out. Oh, thank you. Don't mind if I do, if you get back here. There we go. Ah, the ice dude. He actually wasn't that bad. It's got the Mario 64 music playing in it. Trying to get out of the way and they're like keep popping up. Oh my god, are you serious? There you go. Eat it, sucker. Hearts. Thank you. There you go. My gosh, it's Tasha. Welcome in. I am feeling a lot better, thank you. I've defeated two of the rematch bosses so far. And I got all the purple coins in the Mushroom Kingdom. I was fighting this dude, and he kicked my butt. So, let's try this again. Not so much his fighting technique as the fact that he's got those little dudes popping up everywhere now. There we go. Alright, that's one. Yeah, his little minions. Oh, see, and like they pop up out of nowhere. There we go. That's two. What's up, Danny? Welcome in. Just need one more hit and I can get this. Just gotta survive. Come on! See, like that right there is BS. Oh! See, I ran right into him! That's some BS right there, man. The whole minions popping out in front of you while you're trying to get away from him, that's like extremely disadvantaged. Okay, just one more coin. Go get another heart. There we go, that's plenty. You guys for 3.7k likes, I appreciate that. Let's keep those likes going. Danny, thank you for the tiny diny. Oh, hold up. Bowser's found something. I already got that one though. One from Captain Toad, that's what they're talking about. No. No, it's not the shop. There's something over here. Maybe the dog can find a star or a moon or whatever. Just coins. Let's check over here. Maybe this is it. There we go. Good boy. Good boy. Who's your good doggy? Who's your good doggy? Alright. Round three. The dog's like seriously following me. He's the bestest. I wish I could take you with me to fight this guy. You can take care of the minions while I take care of this dude. Got one hit already. Go! No! Get me out of there! You punks! That's two hits. Alright, we're still good. We're still in this fight. Get up! All right, come on now. Let's go! Dark Town's a charm. Take your chaos and shove it to G Fuel. Thank y'all. God, it feels so much later than it is. It's like 8:37, but it feels like it's like after 10 o'clock. Get back here! Ugh! That was annoying. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Keep that Mario rolling. Smack. Hang on. That deserves one of those new sound effects. Hang on. Where is it? I thought they had a laughter one. I guess they don't. Oh, there it is. I love those new sound effects. Go to this one. Same username. It's actually in the link tree in my bio. Same with all the rest of my social media. This thing. This one should be easy. Appreciate it, man. No flowers for you. Bringing on. I jumped, come on. Anyways. Oh, I totally screwed that up. Get off of there. What hit me? Let's go. Take your chaos and shove it, GG Fuel. One shot it. Thank you. I think there's... What's up, Nate? Welcome in, brother. Thank you for the heart me. Okay, besides the dragon, I think there's one more. Could be wrong, though. Easy peasy. Mac and cheesy. The other one. So I guess the dragon is the last one. You just got it again? Nice, dude. I just beat the fourth out of the five rematch bosses. So I'm about to go take on the dragon again. Let's do this. I know, right? Yeah, they just did season two. Ooh, that's different. Oh, you got time for that. That's the pattern. You just gotta keep going, okay. Alright, there's one hit. Oh, you punk. All right, at least I got those off. Dude. Ugh, come on, I moved. Oh, I ain't gonna have time. What's up, Linda? Welcome in. Nate, I'll message you when I'm done. Sorry, just trying to focus on this boss battle. Run. Dang, man. Oh. I know, right? Not yet. I almost did, but he got me. Gotta get some more coins so I can get another heart. Top of your head is sunburn. What's up, Britt? Welcome in. That's like the worst. Like, when you're sitting there and trying to lay down and be comfortable and everything, and it hurts. Hey, Gio, welcome in. Yeah, I've had that before. Neighbors, I swear to God. Oh, is that the most you can get as far as like doing the hearts, or can you like up it to 9, or is it only 6 that you can do? Oh my god, I'm going the wrong way. Only 6? Alright. Well, all I have left to do as far as the rematches is the dragon. And I almost had him in. Got me like right at the last second. Yeah, I know, but trying to handle it, you know, to where none of us get in trouble. Here, you House of Dragon wannabe. Can I pet that dog? Can I pet that dog? Oh, bull, dude. That was bull. There, dude, go. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I jumped, come on. That's such BS right there, man. No, I moved. Sorry, guys, I'm not trying to ignore y'all. I'm just really trying to focus on this. What's up, Joseph? Running under what? I don't think you can. Because there's like no opening other than to jump over it. Yeah, it's mainly the little shockwave things that get me. I know you'll earn extra points playing in the Seaside Kingdom. Cool, but I don't want to do that right now. I'm trying to face this dragon, dude. Thank you guys for 4.6k likes. Appreciate it. My first run on this, I almost had it. Happy. You got this. Alright, one hit already. Okay. Oh, maybe I can go under them. I see what you're saying, Minnie. That's two. Alright, we're doing good. Fine, we're good. Yes, 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 perfect. Let's go. Okay, we got most of it. That's fine. We're still good. It's fine. We're still good. Finish this. Dude. No. Let's go. Take your chaos and shove it, GG Fuel. Thank you, Val. Thank you, Bid. Alright, all the rematches are done. Thank you, Sarah. That deserves another one of the, I love that they added the sound effects to TikTok Live Studio now. Oh, and it also deserves a... Oh, what to do next? Yeah, I went and got a haircut yesterday. So we got all these. I think that's that music one. Okay. Movie name. This ain't no movie. All over in search of all different kinds of music. I wonder if you might know some music that fits a certain theme. The theme is flat and blocky classic. You got that one, let me hear it. Does anybody know which one that is? The hint was flat and blocky classic. be this one? So it's gotta be like an 8-bit one, right? Okay, let's just keep playing all the 8 bits till... Maybe I don't have it yet. Ah, there it is. Nice. Go get some more coins. Thank you. Yeah, right. I mean, definitely you could, but you'd probably get hurt. Seriously? Bro, get off. You punks. Yeah, this is Mario Odyssey. And no, I haven't played Galaxy 2 yet. I gotta find a copy of it first. Yoshi, I already got it. Hey, I gotta go back up there. Here she's like, smack, I'm gonna smack you with my tongue. So what am I supposed to do with him? I've already got one star from him. I know, right? Can't go underwater with them because they'll just disappear. You call me punk? Ain't no big eater. See, proof how evil Yoshi is. Boing. He's even eating sheep. Thank you. That's what you get, man. That's what you get. You dirty dinosaur. I'm loving this. Towards the front of the castle. Okay. There's one towards back there, too. Okay. Oh, it's the second picture match. Yeah, we're not gonna do that yet. That's that other star. Okay. Or was it? Yep, that was it. So there you go, Megan. That's how you do it. To get that one from her. You should, it's a fun game. Peach picture? Like the stained glass part? Like up there? Is that what you're talking about? Find out. So I was there earlier and I didn't see anything. But it doesn't hurt to look again. Well, I know inside, like, you look up at the sun thing and it gives you one, which I already did that. Aha! Oh no, that's just a heart. Darn it. Let me go inside and see if maybe that's where it's matching. Yeah, I already got that. That's what you had to do. And you can see I already got that star. Maybe that was it. Cool, just keep them coming. This definitely helps a lot. Make Tita do all the work for me. Okay, that's all she's got for me. That wasn't it though. Otherwise that would go away. Maybe. I gotta find a way up there. almost had it. Warning! Riz Overload! What's up, brother? Welcome in. Man, that's tough to get up there. Says I'm like right on top of where I'm supposed to get that moon. Oh yeah, by the way guys, if you haven't heard already, tomorrow is the Nintendo Direct on YouTube. They're going to be talking about all the rest of the new releases for the rest of the year. Okay, let's see. So it does have something to do with the... So I gotta go back outside. Okay. Maybe I gotta take a picture of it. Maybe that's what I need to do. Has something to do with this. It says there is the moon here. I'm just trying to figure out what to do to get it. Okay, Mushroom Kingdom. Okay, we got that one. though. Got the timer challenge. Got the good dog one. Got the sheep. Got Yoshi ones. Toad Defender I've already done. Captain Toad I've already done. Did that one. Did that one. Did the picture match. Loose tile track down. I think this is it. Okay, there's a loose tile somewhere. I think that's it. Okay, so we gotta go in the castle. So that might be after I go find her again. What's up, Claudia? Welcome in. So I might have to do that one later. Yeah, I'm feeling much better, thank you. Loose towel around here somewhere. Okay. Left side, okay. So I'm on the wrong side. Ground pound, okay. Ah, there it is. Okay. Where'd it go? It's on the other side. What I can give you is this. It's called a Bye Felicia. Mm. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. There it is. Hey, where'd it go? Someone was asking for $20. There it is. I'm like, I don't even know you. Hey Ashley, welcome in. That one is, you gotta do another round of picture match, which I'll do that later. That one's a pain. Alright. Well, let me go talk to Toadette. She was wanting to say something. Maybe she's got another star for me. So it depends on, okay, buy things using regional coins. Did that. Flat Moon Finder, collect 8-bit power moons. Okay, so there's 3 more 8-bit power moons. Actually a lot more. Treasure chest. Collect power moons by wearing certain outfits? Oh yeah, because of, yeah, those areas. Okay. Let's see how much that 8-bit hat costs. Andy, thank you for the follow. What's up, brother? That's like almost 1,000 coins. That's gonna be a while before I can get that. Amiibo cards. No worries, man. I took a few days off of myself because I wasn't feeling good. I forgot about that one. I thought all the rematches were done. I completely forgot about this one. Oh, this guy's a pain in the butt. Alright. Let's get to it, though. Oh, you... How do you get above them? Oh, you... Yep, this guy again. Ah, oh, you suck. I didn't even see that coming. That's what she said. Anyways. And that she does. Smack. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Keep that Mario rolling. Round two. Thank you guys for 9,000 likes, appreciate that. Need a hydration break. Two hits. No. Yeah, screw you, dude. Let's go! Booyah! Take your chaos and shove it, GG Fuel! Thank you, Macaroni. Thank you, Sarah. Now that's all the rematches. Ugh. there were like, what, 5 total? I think I know what that one is, but I need that brick cap or that 8-bit cap first, and that thing's like 1,000 coins. So it's gonna take a while to get that one. Out for just a little bit longer than I'm gonna call it. Pretty much, I gotta race these guys again. Alright, let's try it out. Easy peasy. New record, too. Did I not get that one before? Okay. I could have sworn I got that one already. Oh well. Thank you guys. Nova Santos, thank you for the follow. Hey, Jay Rogerio, welcome in. How you been? I'm doing well. I know that the TikTok shop actually sells Bucky products now, so you can get some of their food. Alright, the closest one to me is like, I think like 20, 30 minutes away. I know, right? I don't think they'll ever outdo Amazon, though. Plus one's a day trip. Yeah, I hear you. But yeah, I think you could probably still buy them on Amazon, too. That way. So that was it? Okay. What time is it? Alright, I'm going to call it for the night. I'll be back on September on 7:30 tomorrow night. We'll do some more hunting for moons. Appreciate you guys hanging out, and have a good night.